Rising Stars, and welcome back to my channel. As you can see in the title, this video is going to be a fall look. A fall look tutorial on a look that I did that I thought was cute for fall. Something you can wear real sexy even to the club or a night out in town date. Something real fancy and cute. I am going to feature one of my GCAT lip paints in the color Queen of Hearts, which is this pretty fall color right here. Sort of like a burgundy kind of color. Yeah, I'm going to be featuring that. And this is the look. It actually looks harder than what it really was. This look was like quick and easy. And I think anybody could do it. Get a close up of the eye. Yeah, so if you want to see how I got this look, stay tuned, dolls. going to be using today is this color, and this is called Queen of Hearts, and it looks like this. So it's a nice pretty color. It looks burgundy in the tube. I don't know what color it's going to be. This is my first time wearing it. I thought this would be a cute little look for it. So let's do these lips. So here's the lip paint. Like I said, this one is called Queen of Hearts. Very pretty. It sort of dries to the lip, so it's not like too greasy or anything. I like it. So this is the finished look.